You are a sick bastard.
Hello, everybody. We're back with another video, and we have a box. And I'm sure you guys already know what it is and what the contents of this box is. But today, you're back with me, Brian Kelly, and my good friend Jose, that's also been in a few videos already. So this is going to be a taste test challenge. If I could get a knife, please. Jesus, we just throw knives around here.
It wasn't open.
Oh, wow.
It's very sharp.
The sharp knife. Alright, wait. Alright. And this box has been through customs a few times. It has Japanese customs and it has markings for American customs on it that they open my box and look at my content. So what we're doing today is a taste test on Japanese candy. We just throw knives around in here. Alright. There's some Japanese stuff and a phone number we can call.
I don't understand one thing, but...
might cost you some money. Alright, so, first... I don't know what the heck that was. I just seen something move in the background. I was like, oh, hell no. Alright. I don't know what these are, but I can say the box is incredibly light. But it's full. Here, pick it up. It's really light, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
So, what we have in here first...
Could have handed me that without...
are things like this. I don't know what this is. You want to help me hold some of these up? They look like this. I don't know what they are. They're extremely light. They feel like rice.
Well, it probably is. I'm like,
oh, dude, smell it. You can smell through. It's really sweet.
I can't smell nothing. Smell
paper. Okay, so you want to open one first?
Sure.
What do we got on yours? What the? There's a chicken.
It looks like...
dude, what is that? Is that gravy? Is it soy sauce?
It might be sriracha.
I don't know if you guys can really see that, but... there's a rabbit?
I'm looking up at you.
There's a rabbit or something. Is that a rabbit?
I thought it was like, yeah, it's something.
What the heck? Dude, smell that.
Dude, you know what that smells like? It smells like,
that's weird. It
smells like something that we've had here before.
That looks like a churro. It looks like a churro. What is that? It smells spicy. It smells like chicken noodle soup.
It smells really familiar.
Raymond, dude, take a bite. Oh, God.
It's interesting. It's interesting. It's like...
It's ramen, but
it's
sweet.
Yeah, it's like the...
it's sweet ramen.
It's like the flavor of the seasoning for it.
Dude, that,
like,
one, that guy over there.
Wow.
So are we going to try all these?
Why not? I mean...
they're all different.
Yeah.
That one tastes like sriracha a little bit.
That one actually don't taste too bad.
No, that would be really good.
That'd be something good for, like, yeah, soup to dip it in.
What the heck? So this one has a cow, samurai riding it, and he's fighting him with one of the churros. There's a sword. That's interesting. What? And it says GYU10. G-ton? Sorry, that was racist. Sorry, that was so racist. What the heck?
I don't know. It smells like a sweet.
Dude, this smells like ramen again. I'll take first bite. So.
Do you even consider getting a trash bag?
I don't have one.
Whoa.
Assistant,
oh,
I have that non-sponsored Walmart bag? Yes. You like this one?
No.
I don't either.
Oh, man.
We don't have anything to drink.
I have to have an assistant running out there.
Assistant. I didn't say no.
You said Walmart.
Oh. Meyer.
Oh.
Assistant, we need something to drink, too. Can you run downstairs and grab us a bev and close the door on your way up? All right. This one is weird. This one's a weird color. It also has some artwork on it. It's a bunny again. I can't get the taste of the other one in my mouth. It has a piece of corn, and he's, like, in a skillet.
It might be cornbread.
I don't know if that's really focused, but it's freaky looking.
This ain't my actual height, just so you know.
I look so much taller. And he's, what are you, 6'4"?
6'3".
6'3". I'm 5'11". He's way taller than me. What the? Dude, it's sweet. It smells exactly like the other one, though.
It might be bread.
Dude, these are weird.
Dude, they are. That's why they're so skinny. Like there's probably no fat in this thing.
Well, there's no ingredients, so.
Well, we can't read it at least.
What the fuck?
I don't even want to try it if you don't want to
get it. It tastes like corn! I wasn't expecting it. It tastes like sweet corn.
Yeah. It's exactly like corn.
It's like sweet corn.
That's like, just in a powdered way. Like,
that is weird.
It's actually not bad, though. I prefer that one.
Why are these so odd? This is candy in Japan, I guess. What the heck? We're going to save that one for last, I think. It's got a monkey and a burger. And a little kid winking at me. But another burger looking at me.
Oh, you picked the last one.
Which one you get next? Yeah, you get the cheese next.
This one has like a little robot dog on it.
All right. Like oh, what the heck? From Jimmy Neutron.
Jimmy Neutron.
Goddard.
Is that what it is? Goddard. Yeah.
Goddard.
Or something like that.
I don't know. Oh. I'm gonna get corrected somewhere. I know it. What does it smell like?
This one won't really have a smell.
Dude, your hands smell like fish.
No.
No, dude.
No.
This smells like smoked fish. What?
Our assistant didn't like that.
Assistant, try some of those. Tell us how you feel. You want to come in here? Come on, you can be in here too. So, can we fit all three of us
no,
in here?
No, it is not possible.
Dude, wait, I got a chair. I can split chairs with him. Come on, let him in here. Come on, Alberto, you're going to be in on the video.
Which one did you grab?
Dude, which one missed that? It's not the... Awesome. Yeah, it's the first one. Dude, try this one. Don't look at it, though. Just bite, take a bite. Assistant, come on.
I don't think he can fit. Like, there's no way.
I'm sure he could. Come on. Assistant, after you're done trying them, throw them in there. Keep chewing. Tastes like sweet corn. Come on, Alberto.
You like sweet corn?
Here, let him in.
That one, that's not bad, actually.
We're going to put that in there.
It's better than the last one.
All right, we'll pick this one next, I guess.
We have another one.
Oh no, there's another one.
Yeah. How long has it been a mystery? I don't know. What the picture's on
this
it?
Smells like cheese, dude. There's there's two plants. One's playing
that's vegetarian,
a guitar, fine. And the other one's playing a harmonica, and then he's about to swallow a microphone with a face on it. It smells like cheese balls. Sweet cheese balls. Take a whiff for that one.
Whoa, I just smell like, yeah. It does smell like cheese balls. It tastes like cheese balls.
Yeah.
You like that one?
It's like a big Cheeto. It's just a big Cheeto.
Mm,
that one I can keep, shit. We'll put that one.
That one's actually pretty good.
There.
What's that one?
This one has crabs on it.
Oh, God.
I hope it's not crabs. Please, don't be crabs.
It's been pretty accurate lately. Corn had corn in it.
It's like, it's dude, that one was incredible.
It's a crab stick.
It scared me because I wasn't expecting it. I hope this is not. So it's got crabs. What the heck is that? A bullet?
I don't like crabs as it is.
He is surfing. That's interesting. This one's cutting a bait net. Oh, man. Oh, no. Dude, that stinks.
I'll probably take a big bite out of this one.
That one stinks.
No, that
dude,
one.
That stinks. What's this lady doing? Is her dog going poop in my... I don't know. Alright, well, I don't know how much it cut off.
It hasn't been that long, actually.
It stopped recording. But here we're back. This one has crabs on it, if I didn't say this. And it stinks. It smells like crab meat. It smells like bad fish. I don't wanna.
I'll take the first bite.
No, you hold back. Jesus, that was a hard bite.
I can't really taste it. Oh yeah, I can.
That's fucking crab. There's no doubt about it. That's crab.
Anybody need to spit it out?
I'm a real man.
Would you rather eat one of these, Bimboozle beans or one of these?
Bimboozle, yeah.
Bimboozle, whatever it is. I'm talking about you have to eat the full thing? Or...
Oh, no, this one says teriyaki.
But that one has a cheeseburger on it.
Yeah, but it says teriyaki in English. Well, teriyaki's non-translatable, but it's got monkeys, cheeseburgers, teriyaki, and a fast food joint. It says fast food.
It's going to be teriyaki burger.
I don't want the first bite of this one. It's my turn. No! Oh, it smells like fucking roast the... What's the other ramen noodle soup? You know, noodles on a... You know, the other one, not the chicken one?
The cup?
The roast beef one.
Oh, okay.
Dude, that's what it smells like. I'm really disturbed. Smell it. Just take a smell.
I'll take
a bite.
You want
first? Well, it's worth feeding.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Alberto took a big ass bite and he's okay with it. Are you okay?
Need something to wash it down with? That is nasty. I didn't like that one at all. That one's like...
Oh, it was like the first one. It's not good.
No.
So I basically can describe that one as taking the powder from the roast beef and just sucking
dumping,
it.
Yeah.
Well, should we try something good?
Hopefully.
I don't know if you call that good, dude. This thing is
this
like...
This stuff is like, just like...
That's weird.
That's not even a thing. It's like food in a package.
I'm interested about them. We have... Just seriously? This is what we got. Just we have a whole box. No way. No way. We're not going to dump it, dude. Look at this. What is that? All right, we're going to try this one.
Bro, it's like a gel.
This is, yeah, I don't know. It's for your hair, probably. But this is what we're going to try. I don't know what this is, honestly.
Is it hard?
Bro. Bro, ew. I don't know if that's my fingers or... What is that?
That is this. That smells like fish food. That smells like that fish food.
Well, we're in it now, aren't we? I can't get the fuck off the package. It's stuck on the package. Okay. Oh, no. It's sticky.
But it smells like the fish food that you would give to a fish. Where's the knife?
I need scissors. I mean, I have a multi-tool on me if I really need it. That was there the whole time. Jesus.
3 days later.
I know, seriously.
You have to put that in there.
My mouth is just full of different flavors.
You
get it? I know, seriously. We'll have Alberto work on that one. Hey, what about this one, guys? This one looks... That looks like a tamale.
No. Yeah, it does. I think it's like a... Something similar to the concept, because I think it's wrapped in that, and you unwrap it, and you get out of that.
You want to eat it?
This one looks interesting.
Let's eat this one.
Maybe we had a good... Almost.
No, dude, this is exactly like the same... The other one. Smell it. No, I'm not... What kind of candy is that?
I wonder if it's going to burn again. I didn't like that. It's like it's not like spicy.
It's
like,
really...
It actually burnt.
It hurt my tongue.
Yeah, it actually hurt.
There you go, Alberto. There's your... There's your quarter. Oh, jeez. Okay.
I liked it for a second, then I gave it another chance. I'm like, nope.
Oh, that was gross, dude. Did you try it? How was it? Did you get it yet?
Oh, he still had more in his mouth.
I gave him a little piece, and like, all I feel is a little bit left. We're still fighting with that one, so we're going to move on to another one. There you go. All right. Camera turned off again. My camera doesn't like recording for a very long time. We have, come on, Jose. We have more. I just dumped out the rest of the bag. Hey, there's another package. Those are good.
Those might taste different, though.
I don't think so.
They're a different color.
That one has a signature. All right, so now we're going to do this little box. It looks like...
Nerds?
Oh, yeah, it looks and sounds like Nerds. I guess we'll see what it tastes like. Got chocolate everywhere. I'm going to wash everything, including my face. Whoa, what the heck? These are weird looking, dude. I don't know. These were sounding really good, but
Those look similar like this, other things.
They look pretty funny. Alright, first smell.
There's no smell.
No smell. Taste?
Fruity.
Those are good. Oh. It tastes like cherry medicine, basically. Are you supposed to swallow it, or is it bubble gum?
I swallowed it.
We're back. My battery died. So, you guys missed the reaction to this one.
You're going to get to see it again.
We're going to do it again. This Ooh. One, it smells like fish. Like, serious fish. It smells like it just came out the ocean.
And we're gonna try to see how long and we keep it in the mouth.
It's weird because in the bag, it's, like, damp. I don't wanna do this anymore. I'm questioning my existence. Hum! Oh, so good. Yum, hum. Mm, give me more. Alright, ready?
We gotta keep it in there as long as possible. We have to. Go.
Jose! Oh, bro, no, don't do it. Did you do it? You are a sick bastard. That is fucking. Dude, eat some of these or something. Get this in your. Here. No, I'm not. Here.
He's gonna have a bunch of flavors in there. I think I actually need one of those now.
I don't know why the toothpick just makes it feel fancy, doesn't it?
No.
Oh, my nose is running because of it. That's fucking gross. Yeah, throw those away, please.
Take one of your mom.
Alright, next one is AJ...
Curry.
AJI Curry. So it's curry flavored. They kind of look like french fries. A little different. What's going on?
A party.
I'm not sure about this one either. I mean, nothing can be as bad as those last ones.
Well, it seems like they're seasoned.
Alright. And next one. Very Monty now. They're not bad. They're not my favorite. So, damn, that was really light. Last but not least, we have this tube thing.
It looks like that's where
Dude, what the heck?
Like if you were to go to a fair.
Yeah, it has a koala bear on it. You see that?
Oh.
Koala bear?
It's a koala bear.
How am I gonna get this open?
Take the leather band off or whatever it is. Cut it off.
That was weird. Okay. Wasn't much holding that on there. There's no smell. It just smells like dirty plastic.
Might be nuts.
There is no smell. There's nothing. Well, you might. As, we're gonna be mad about this, right?
I hope you're. Really
this good. Looks like cereal. Are you supposed to eat these with milk? Oh my! It's like anything. Open up. Mm-hmm. So you gotta eat them all. They're really good. Here, open your mouth and I'll funnel them in.
Uh-oh.
Nothing ever turns out good when we do this. Oh, shit. Jesus. Who's cleaning my room after this? My sister. Oh, God. Oh, God. Who hit my hand when I tried to pull up? All right. I think we're all done, right? All right. Well, that's it. Oh, I'm done. That was really gross. There's a lot of interesting flavors that I'm not used to, so. So, if you guys like this video, please like the video, comment, and share with your friends and family. I had fun.
Yeah,
I had fun. Thanks, guys, for coming out and recording. Thank you guys for watching. Please like. I know it's going to be a lengthy video. I might cut out some of this and whatnot, but thank you guys so much for supporting me. You guys have a great one. We're out. See ya.
See ya.
Holy shit, that was gross. Dude, who's gonna vacuum my carpet?
Jose! You ow, shit. Can't feel my leg.
Can someone clean this up or help me at least?
Oh,
okay. I gotta start turning some of this stuff off.
Whoa.
You okay?
I can't feel my
leg. Dude, I think we recorded for like an hour.
Yeah, it's gonna be like an hour of footage, but I'm gonna take out some of the boring ones.
Yeah.
Put the really good ones. Real nice.
Those one might taste different. Dude, it's so much like not so much slightly without that thing.
No, not really.
Okay.
Yeah, just like a cup of it.
That was weird. I was texting Neil's gonna see if he wanted to hang out today.
And Al Burrow just came over, and I was like,